I gotta get ready for this double up tour.
The story was written by R. Kelly? Alright, let me guess. It's gonna go on for 22 straight chapters, suddenly stop, and then continue half a decade later.
Look, you can tell him whatever you gotta tell him. I can't do it. I gotta get ready for this double up tour.
I don't know if I should do it. I mean, the last time I toured with somebody, let's just say it didn't end well.
No. You don't understand. There's no way possible I'd be able to do it. I have the fragrance launch in New York. I have to be in Cleveland. And not to mention the album comes out in November. There's no way possible.
I also have a movie to shoot. I have to work out for the next couple of weeks. I have a meeting with God. I have to exposition my life to a few other people for the next couple of days. And perhaps tomorrow. I just can't do it. Yo, what up, girls? Wanna introduce you to this girl? Talking is way too mundane for two singers. Let's just sing about our lives. Coca-Cola, Redbone. Damn. She drive with black to rain. Split screen? This video uses split screen? Are you serious? Same girl. How could the love of my life and my potential wife be the... Okay, it's one thing to sing the same song to each other on the phone. But it's another thing when they're completely separated and they're not even on the phone with each other. If it were any other reality, they would be singing something completely different. So the plot of this video is that they think that they hooked up with the same girl in different countries and they sing to each other about it. A toast for sleeping with the same girl. She got me on a ringtone. Are you talking about the ping pong? Even when they're playing basketball, they're singing? Because when I think of basketball, I think of singing.
It's tough to plan 61. So how in the world did it happen?
So the guys hatch up a plan to call the girl up and appear at the same place to catch her on the double-crossing act. And they act like it's the best plan ever. However, the night comes and... Oh, okay, there were twins. Alright, No, that doesn't work. The whole using a mirror effect in this video is not clever. You can definitely tell because here, they move at different speeds. And this whole thing, like, oh, again, they were twins. Yeah, okay, a complete misunderstanding is never funny. No, I will never watch this video again. I think the story makes little to no sense at all. If this was about them dating the same girl and catching her in the act, and it reveals that she's been stringing along a whole bunch of other guys, maybe it could work. And that's a pretty big maybe. The whole thing hinges on a pretty tiny piece of thread that will slowly break once you pick at it enough. Are you telling me that this video can somehow afford a mirror effect, but cannot afford actual twins? Or at least get two people who look similar and make them up to look identical? And you think that's bad? Apparently there's a backstory that makes it even worse. To hammer in the fact that they were twins, they actually switched cell phones and cars occasionally. Why? Do you girls know the exact same people go to the exact same places? And do both of your phones just so happen to have the same number? And when both of you are with your boyfriends, are you telling me not once, did either of you say, by the way, I have a twin sister, don't get us confused, because this whole thing wouldn't exist? Boy, do I need a break from watching music videos from the 2000s because they're really stupid. Wonder if I have something from the 80s that are really good.